Malcolm again looking for the equaliser. And Sylvain Janvula's got it. It would appear one of the substitutes warming up touched the ball before it went over the line. And a penalty has been given. Dust off the rule book. That is the punishment and a yellow card. So Janvula, who missed the initial shot, has scored the penalty. It's 1-1. One of the most bizarre moments in Bundesliga 2 history.
Opportunity for Bielefeld to get an equaliser. Cleared by Vertsborg.